I'm at least back reporting.
Early before the sun's up. I bought the ticket for the fight, Mike.
Huh?
I bought the ticket for the fight.
No, people are excited. This fight is a big, big fight.
That's good. They can buy tickets.
Rainbow or Smokey, which one would you use?
Oh, shit.
Which one would I rather?
Hey, they didn't finish the question. They just said, which would you rather? Take out lunch?
He took you out.
Yeah, it is going to be legal in Nevada. I talked to the Nevada State Athletic Commission. He told me that the Diaz brothers will be very happy with their new decision soon.
Oh, hell yeah.
Weed is not making you a dangerous fighter. It doesn't make you dangerous. I used to be brainwashed how bad weed is for you, but being around Rafa, I learned it's harmless.
Ellie,
it just makes you retarded.
Ellie, how is it that the fastest man in water and on land are both potheads, Ellie?
Jorge Rodriguez.
No, Michael Phelps is a pothead.
He's got to be a pothead. Sorry. AB is going to retire after this fight. Yes, he is.
How could it be? Why was Albert Einstein not a pothead?
He finished his bone on the fifth round, no doubt about it. Problem solved.
I thought they were all the crazy shit they think about.
The upset over Manny Versailles.
Wasn't upset, Manny got robbed.
He got robbed, guys.
But Mikey, I want to see your fight on billboards between now and the fight. I want to see it.
Give me the Stockton slap.
What about it? No, can I do
you
it?
You know how these fucking slapping fools.
Who do you want me to Stockton slap?
No, they
Mario Lopez?
They said to give it to you, but you're too
Stockton slap. You don't need
that, but nope. That's
true,
right?
He does it.
Pretend that's Mario Lopez right there. Please, how would you do it?
Backhand.
No. Oh, there you go.
Oh, you gotta backhand him.
Oh, backhand him like a bitch?
Backhand him like a bitch. There you go.
Easy work. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Sekpak.